In 2020, INOMICS, the career site for economists, once again carried out its salary survey, examining the current state of the economics profession worldwide. But obviously, 2020 wasn't a year like any other. Launched as cases of coronavirus began to increase exponentially around the world, we added new questions to the survey related to the pandemic to assess the effect of the crisis on economists. Over 1,500 economists have completed the survey so far, with data collection continuing until the end of December 2020. You can still fill it out by going to inomics.com/salary survey. We'll publish the full report in the first half of 2021. But whilst we're finalising the results, we wanted to release some of our preliminary findings. So, how has the economics job market been affected by the coronavirus? To start, we found that one third of economists' jobs have been negatively affected by the coronavirus pandemic. 6% of economists, meanwhile, said they had lost their jobs entirely because of the pandemic. Economists in the private sector have been hit harder than those in the public sector or academia. Nearly half of economists in the private sector have been affected, compared to just 28% in universities. Additionally, economists in the Global South have been affected more than those in the Global North. 62% of economists in Africa and 56% in South Asia report being negatively affected by the pandemic, compared with just 23% in North America and only 16% in Western Europe. While there is a clear trend towards remote working, over half of economists feel they have not received sufficient support for remote working or moving to digital tools. Yet, despite the current difficulties, the picture is not universally bleak. Fortunately, the majority of economists have been able to maintain their employment in some form. New jobs are still being posted to Inomics all the time, and with the prospect of some form of vaccination program in 2021, there is at least the potential for recovery in the foreseeable future. Be sure to check back with us in the coming months for more data from our survey. If you still like to take part, be sure to head to inomics.com/salary survey.